Hello everybody and welcome to another video. This video will be a brand new video about a game that I have never played before on my channel, which is Hearthstone. I've been playing this game quite a lot the last few weeks, months I would say, and I thought why not just make a couple of videos about it, see what you guys think of it, maybe just being able to expand my community to please even more people than just you crazy Minecraft lovers. That I absolutely love to because you guys are amazing. So yes, pretty cool. So my plan is today to do a bit of playing around with the League of Adventures. As you can see, the League of Adventures is a new solo game mode, solo adventure mode, that has been released, I believe, a couple of weeks ago, maybe two or so. Pretty much, it's about these four people exploring a temple in the mystical world of Azeroth. If you've played World of Warcraft, you would know a little bit more about this backstory, but I have not played World of Warcraft yet, but I am planning on doing it maybe someday, I'm not sure yet, but we'll definitely see what we'll be able to do in the future. So yes, let's just get started. So as you can see, I already did beat the first three ones, first two out of three, but I decided that because of you guys, I will try to do all three of them once more to record them. So you guys can see my perspective and see how you can do this yourself. So yeah, let's just get started. God, but he just had to rub the shiny lamp he found. Damn it, Reno. Zinar, help Reno find the first piece of the staff. Wait, Reno, don't rub the lamp. Oh yeah. So I'm currently going to be playing with my Paladin Rush deck. Mainly this deck is based around the idea of being able to get as many minions on the board as fast as possible, and yeah, pretty much the whole idea of this deck, believe it or not. So let's see, Knight Juggler, Muster for Battle, that is a nice combination, but does take some time to get going. Should I go for it? Yeah, let's do this. That's one of the only few combos that I actually do have in this deck. Stone Dust Bore, nice.
Adventurer, I'm Reno Jackson, world-renowned archaeologist, explorer, and treasure hunter.
Hi there, Reno Jackson. With self-control of a magpie. Oh, I love games that have just a little bit of side story to the actual game itself. Pretty cool. So, the genie's special ability is Genie's Intuition. Draw a card, give your opponent a wish. And wishes can be two different things, or three different things. Either gain two wishes, discover a minion, or discover a spell. And what discover is, I will show you guys in a minute. So let's see, first of all, I will play this. Oh yeah, discover a spell. Discover a spell, draw a card, deal equal to this damage. Draw two cards, that's probably what I want. Discover a minion. I mean, some pirates. I'm not playing with a pirate deck. Yeah, this would probably be the best. Play this, and then play this. Then hopefully next turn I will be able to play the Muster for Battle, which will trigger this thingy three times. Pretty sweet. Yes, this thing is trying to kill us. And a wisp. Not sure what the plan is with that thingy. Not that I even care that much. Discover four cost minions. Silence your other minions. New. When one of your minions dies, draw a card. Not too bad. I probably want to go with charge for now. Muster for battle. Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty. For justice. Okay. Easy peasy. This is how we do it. Draw a card, give your opponent a wish. A discover a spell wish. Annoying little bugger.
Did I ever tell you about the time I infiltrated the ogres of Dire Maul in disguise?
Yes.
That was random. Enter the Colosseum, lay on hands, noble sacrifice. 3, 4. I can probably do this. And what else can I do? I'm not really sure if I want to play this yet, but I can do 2 damage to that thingy, then play this, so it will be that next turn. But then I won't have much to play this turn, so let's just... Damn it.
For the king.
Oh, darn. Probably 1, 2... There. And like that. Pretty cool. So let's see, are there any Easter eggs in this game? Or in this map? Ooh. What is this? Ooh, damn it. Ooh, more damage. Pit snake, annoying guards.
Well, how about sneaking through the Black Rock Lyceum?
Shut up! Nobody likes you. then I probably, let's see, discover a minion. Summon an awesome invention. Okay, inventions are pretty awesome. I want to play... What do I want to play? I can give this minion to a 5-5, dealing 7-8 damage this turn. Or I can play secret and then give me this thing, which is also pretty good. Which is probably what I'll do. Yeah. Screw the 2 durability on that thing. Not that I need it. And then this can go to face because this thing will just trigger my secret. And as easy as that, probably. Hopefully. You know. We'll see. 3 damage. Darn you. Wind Fury. There we go. As easy as that. Just like I expected it to do. So now, all I need is a spell that can do 1 damage. Which is not something I have. What does this thing have? 3-2. Probably... I'm not sure. Humility, I guess. So what I can do is 4-4. And I don't have any means of doing 1 extra damage. So probably Death Rattle. Just like that. And then on this. And if he is stupid enough to attack this, he's dead. It's easy as that. Good luck. What you gonna do? No? To the face? No. No? What? What? I don't...
Imagine, explore the rod of the
sun. Ooh. Cool way out. Bye bye. Wahahaha. Aw, yeah.
Onward. The rod
just down that hall. So, yes. I will end off this video right here. I definitely hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to let me now know in the comment section down below. If you want to see more Hearthstone videos, not just about the Soda Adventure League of Explorers, but also probably about Black Rock Mountain and Naxxramas, or maybe even some other things like casual, normal gameplay and the Tavern Brawl. If this doesn't make any sense to you, no worries, just let me know then what you think and I can make this happen for you guys. So yeah, take it easy guys.